A hopper, screw, you don't stop. What? A hopper, screw, you don't stop.
All night, all day, you say, inflate, trying to find out, now say, a hopper, on the conquest, west, make,
for the holy might you take.
All night, all day, you say, inflate, trying to find out, now say, hieroglyphics on the conquest, west, make,
a man dies once, but a coward dies a thousand deaths.
And you must know how to step with no power left.
Those were the words of the prophetess of the powerless that she professed. We became incensed, set upon a quest, totally entrenched in every flow that we dispense.
Any foe will be a cinch, cause we know that we've been sent
by the divine, universal mother and father to rhyme. We pre-millennium MCs are far behind.
So we all combine the holy mic, it's only right. Hieroglyphic mics of the round table can hold it tight.
Keep it stable, collecting scriptures and secrets, projecting a cohesive beam like graviton with the avant-garde. Hiero is dope, ask God.
And evildoers on the mic, you have done your last fraud.
This ain't no practical joke or anti-factual hoax, but something each breath in my alveoli sacs will promote.
Opposing entities will be stomped in the process or taken hostage until it is accomplished and you can't stop us.
Draw down the drawbridge, cross the moat, let's go. Hieroglyphics adventures in the twilight zone.
All night, all day, you say, hieroglyphics on the conquest, west, break,
for the whole might you take.
All night, all day, you say, inflate, trying to find out who say. Hieroglyphics on the conquest, west, break,
for the mic that you take.
Man, rumor has it in a faraway land, the enemy's partly a devil and he's partly a man. Now we on a crusade and I got a new blade from the blacksmith, plus some chainmail that fits my frame well. Three nights walking, nights talking for the holy mic, y'all, sun up to nightfall. Despite all efforts from the sacrilegious interlopers, mountains, snow, swamps, even bridges we will venture over. We were amazed it took only a mere 360 days on foot. Now we better be brave before we enter the cave. If we don't, our people will either be dead or be slain.
I got a vague feeling he's here somewhere, feeding off rage, villainy, tears, and fear. Hobnobbing with hobgoblins, drinking blood out of golden goblets, waiting for us to throw the gauntlet and start some conflict so they can locate and squash it. Lest we stay cautious, remember our spell, only kept the strongest on parchment. Excellent swordsmen and marksmen, whose souls have been tarnished, but still escape the demon's harness, treading intrepidly upon a cornice. So many mornings, noons, and nights, no snoozing, following the northern lights. Does this holy mic really exist, or is I risking my life? Following visions, the night's got my back. Original is black, I keep thinking that it strengthens my attack. We raise a final sack, tributing, then start up the stone stairs to the inner sanctum to do our duty.
Yeah, we're prepared to shed blood and die as martyrs for the round table. If we just happen to get slaughtered, the guard boils the deepest soil. Her royal highness was boiled alive in turpentine, right in line with the serpentine. Search to die first, the whole oligarch was torn apart before the dark ages eclipsed the plague. So the holy scepter known as the microphone would be in sole control. We'd unfold the scroll that told us where to go. Through the mongrels, the concrete jungles, swifter than the man from Uncle, with swashbuckling feet shuffling, acrobatics attack with titanic force, back and forth, breaking slashes and dashes. The torch dwindled, then rekindled with flashes. Right again, then I put my scimitar right up in him, venomous like a scorpion sting. Retrieve the age-old relic. Now I'm back to the round table.
All night, all day, yeah.